don't we start with your name?
47.
That's not a name.
No, but it is mine.
What exactly are you?
An assassin.
And you're here to kill who?
You should really let me go.
Last time I checked, you're the one locked in here with me, and I'm the one with the gun.
No, Mr. Sanders. You're locked in here with me, and you just brought me mine.
Look, I know this is gonna sound strange, because it is. He's an engineered human being. Stronger. Faster. More intelligent than normal people. They're called agents.
What does any of this have to do with me?
Your father started the agent program. He knows their weakness. You're the key to finding your father.
Hi, I'm Valerie. Now, after the blockbuster announcement that a new Spider-Man movie co-produced by Marvel and Sony Pictures is coming on June 28, 2017, Marvel Studios has pushed release dates for four of its Phase 3 movies. Thor Ragnarok has been pushed from June 28, 2017 to November 3, 2017. Black Panther has moved from November 3, 2017 to July 6, 2018. Captain Marvel has gone from July 6, 2018 to November 2, 2018. And Inhumans has shifted from November 2, 2018 to July 12, 2019. Keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest movie news. See ya!